and the Honorable House for allowing me to lend my voice. And I must start lending my voice by, I assume, and people say I have to not assume that people already know that I'm Professor Majid Alabi.
Order, please.
And because my constituency name is so long.
Order, please.
And I represent
members.
The people of Edo North, Edo South, Egbedore, and Ejibo Federal Constituency. I'm from the state of Osun. I didn't want to recite that, but members insist I should recite it. I must start my commendation from the Honorable Mr. Speaker, who I am apt to describe as the Lord of the Manor when it comes to the development of the northeastern part of Nigeria. I rose because I observed those who have been commending Mr. Speaker have been from the northeast, which may give the impression that the good that is happening is for the northeast. No, Mr. Speaker, honorable colleagues. The good that is done to the northeastern part of Nigeria is done to the entirety of Nigeria. And it would be good that those of us who are outside the northeast geopolitical zone should also lend our voice. Because Nigeria is an entity that if one part of it has a problem, has a tendency to affect all of us. So we thank the Honorable Speaker. And from that, we also thank the President for his commitment. It's not as if Nigeria did not have the resources that we are using now to combat insurgency before. But like we always say, politics is the master science. Once there is deficiency in commitment of the political leadership, of course, there is the tendency for everything to fester. What we are witnessing today in the ability of our armed forces to do what in some few years back could have been thought to be unthinkable was because of the principal stance of the current government to stamp insurgency out of Nigeria. And we must appreciate that commitment. Of course, Mr. Speaker, honorable colleague, we must appreciate the doggedness of the individual military man, whether in the army, in the Air Force, or even in the civilian JTF. Because when I visited Bama some few months ago, I learned that there are others, apart from those in uniform, who also contributed to stamping on insurgency. We must commit them, we must thank them, and we must appreciate them so that they will continue to ensure that we not only unravel Boko Haram, but also ensure lasting peace in other parts of Nigeria. So I want to support this motion, and I wish that our honorable colleague will give it a quick passage. Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Thank you, honorable colleague.